The state of the music industry is designed to rip off an artist. I believe that when the check gets handed to an artist, the check is normally not right. Nelly told me, you know, you gotta learn how to do this thing called an audit. And I was like, what is that? And then he was like, man, you gotta get a lawyer. So I searched, I found Jay-Z's auditor. And then this guy went and said, I'll do it. I'm not gonna charge you up front, I'm gonna take a piece. And I was like, okay. So he goes and he finds over $600,000 that the label hid from me. I was like, wait a second, is this the way it always is? He's like, yeah, you gotta keep on doing this. So I realized all my peers didn't know this. I got into the music industry and thought that when you, you know, have a song that's number one, that it just goes magically because your song's good. It's paid. Like, payola is not supposed to be like a thing, but it's real. Like, I had to pay a lot of money to get my record to number one. And I started looking at the music industry differently. I started focusing more on equity. I wasn't the guy that was going out and trying to chase a piece of a show that somebody's gonna pay me $10,000 to do. I wanted to get a piece of the actual thing that was holding these buildings up. So I realized all these guys weren't thinking like that. And the way I got off of Universal when they didn't wanna let me go is I told them, if you don't let me go, I'm gonna go teach all these guys on the label how to do an audit. And they let me go because of that. They didn't wanna pay all that money.